Welcome back everybody to more Everybody's Golf on PlayStation 4. Playing Balata today, the Inwood 9. Championship Tees, Tornado
it's
Cups.
Powerful.
Again, haven't set a score on this, so we're going to give it a go. See what we can get. First hole, not too difficult. But it's just all about finding the right line. And finding somewhere to land the ball. Miss the impact.
Must have
right. I think we've got bunker written all over that. Depends on the bounce. Gonna run down into that bunker. Yeah, sand magnet deployed. We get a chip though.
Look at the gate.
And it's Tornado Cups, so it's not the end of the world. Difficulty is judging the power. As you can see, go a little bit too much, but we've got it out.
Roll with it, go for the birdie.
So we get a putt back. Not the end of the world.
Come on.
Steady.
Ooh. Cool. I've got yourself a birdie. Yeah,
I've got this.
Nice birdie. Nailed it.
It's a birdie start. Probably could have got an eagle.
Hole 11. It's a par 4.
Not a lot of wind, so threading the needle here shouldn't be too difficult. Getting at that pin is going to be tough.
Good shot!
Oh, just missed that bunker.
Cool.
So we get a chip. Again. A little bit tricky, but we're just going to get it in range. There we go. So bad in the end.
I can't believe it! Woohoo! An eagle!
Yes! There it is!
To get the eagle gets us to 3 under.
Hole 12 is a par 3.
12's the shortish par 3. It's only playing 156. Might even try a bit of super top spin here. Missed it. A regular
great
top
shot.
Spin.
Nice.
Nah, it's not going to bounce, is it?
Good.
Gonna kill it, yeah. A little bit short as well. However,
for a birdie.
Pretty straightforward putt.
A birdie.
So we get the birdie.
All right.
And technically, we made the green. So not a bad start.
Hole 13. It's a par 5.
It's a 13 straighter than you think. And it's gonna get it. Bit of right hand sway on it. No, it should be okay. It's not enough length to get into those that bunker on the left.
Cool.
So four results, not bad. So 76 to go. Tricky to judge this.
Steady.
Go on.
Champion.
Nah, just didn't have the length.
Oh, for the eagle.
An eagle putt though.
Woohoo, an eagle.
Yes, there it is.
Nailed it.
It's a 6 under, 2 eagles, 2 birdies.
Oh, 14. It's a par 4.
14's drivable, but risky. Gonna try a bit of side spin. Try and keep it out of the water as long as we can. It'll pitch in the rough, which will kill it, but should get it close. Oh, we're not far off the front of the green. Gives us a reasonable chip. Just gotta judge the power.
Here it goes.
Which we failed to do again. Oh.
I can't believe it.
Oh, that must be out of limit of its reach. It just kind of put its hand out and pulled it in, didn't it?
I can't believe it!
I'll take it though. I thought I'd missed that.
Nice! Nailed it! Nice eagle! Got it!
So that gets us to 8 under. An undeserved eagle.
Hole 15! A par 4!
So 15 round the corner. That's a nice coming pin position. Let's see what we can do.
Ha.
We've got all the bit. Ultra top and side spin. Will it chase up is the question. Oh, just gets to the front, but that's no further. Couldn't quite get it up on the green. Chip time. A little bit easier to judge this one. There you go. Not much of a helping hand needed with that one.
Oh, awesome! A nice eagle!
That's 10 under after 6, and we got a 3-4-5 finish.
A par 3.
Oh, that's not a bad pin position, actually. There's a little bit of room there. Probably going to have to play backspin, though. Missed the impact all the right hand sway in the world. It's all about where it pitches. On the green? Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. We've got a putt.
Great play.
Pace was pretty good.
Oh, that buddy.
Birdie.
Yes, got it.
So that's 11, 4-5 to finish.
Hole 17. It's a par 4.
17, I think, at this length. Yeah, because of the uphill. I struggle to get it up here, so let's give it a go. See if we can do it. It's the 6 yards of uphill that usually gets in the way. Because it'll pitch. It'll just die on me. So it's still going to be a chip. See, backspin might be the better thing to have a higher angular shot. Too late now, though. It's right at the front, so it's a tricky one to judge.
Yeah, good.
Ah, never got it on the top. Never got it on the top. So once more with feeling. Yeah, that first one was a mistake. So we get the birdie.
A birdie, groovy.
Gets us to 12, and then we get a par 5 to finish.
It's a par.
This is like a little layup, really. What you don't want to do is end up too close to the front. But obviously being close is better than being further away. That'll do. Okay. And we had a shot at the green, 130. That's a bit of room. All about the landing. Because it's an elevated green, just needs a little bit more on it. Oh, just rolled away at the last second, didn't it? Pace was good though.
Don't let the eagle slip.
So we miss the albatross, but we get the eagle.
Cool. On nice.
14 under to finish. Not bad. There's a couple of albatrosses. Weren't begging, though, to be fair. But that, such is life. Such is life. Yeah, you look at 13. We ended up with a 5-foot putt and a 3-foot putt at 18. Those two could have been converted. Stats should be all right. Did I miss a fairway? Yeah, I must have missed 2 fairways. And we missed a green some along the way. It's not bad. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please like, share and subscribe. Please leave me a comment and I'll see you next time for a bit more of the British Golf.